In this video, I'm going to be revealing the top most handsome actors in Nigeria. Nollywood has witnessed different generations of actors, just like the sea, Soja Go, Soja Come, Barak Remains. We have people like Pete Edoche, Richard Mofe-Damijo, Usofa, and the likes. But nowadays, we have handsome young men with this macho body who have emerged in the Nollywood industry, and ladies have this crush on. So I'm going to be revealing them to you. And we must note that this list is based on how handsome, fashionable, and talented they are, which has been put into consideration before this list came up. So if you are new to our channel, please ensure to subscribe by clicking on the subscribe button. And also don't forget to bell the notification bell for more of this whenever we post new videos. You can follow us on Instagram at Hejimuzi, E-J-I-M-U-Z-Y. So without further ado, let's get right into the video. The last person on the list is Desmond Elliot. He is on the list of the most handsome actor in Nigeria, and he was born on the 4th of February 1974. And even at his age, he has been giving us these hot looks. Nowadays, in his native attires, he has featured in over 200 Nollywood movies. And Desmond Elliot is a Nigerian actor, director, and a politician. The next is Remy Okunle. Remy Okunle is a Nigerian actor with this handsome look, which makes him special on screen. He has this dark tone, cute body shape, and is best known for his role in Falling, Family Forever, Teen Cell, and so on. He's a graduate of the New York Film Academy. He is really talented, and he is someone that ladies would definitely want to see on screen. The next person on the list is Zubby Michael. The popular Zubby Michael is a Nigerian actor who has what it takes to be on this list. If you're a fan of Nollywood, you will know that this talented actor is also one of the most handsome in Nigeria. Though many ladies have always wanted to have their way with Zubby Michael, but he said he's somehow scared of women and want to choose the right person. The next person on the list is Mofe Dukan. He's another handsome, cute Nollywood celebrity known for acting well in movies. He has this appearance that makes ladies to fall for him in a possible encounter. Mofe Dukan's origin is traced back to Edo State. He attended the University of Lagos, UNILAG, and graduated with a degree in biological science. And he plays his role well majorly in romantic movies. Next person on the list is Williams Uchemba. Williams Uchemba is an interesting personality with this cute face. He's an actor, a comedian, and even a writer. He has been in the industry since early 2000, and he started as a child actor. Before he got married, his relationship has been kept hidden, and many ladies wanted him so much because he is a very cute guy. He is the tam man of girls, until he announced his relationship with his then girlfriend turned wife. The next person on the list is Nonso Diaobi. Nonso Diaobi is another talented, multiple award-winning Nigerian actor and film director. As talented as he is, he's still very good looking, and many people have always loved to see him on screen because he has these good looks that everybody wanted. He studied theater art at the University of Nigeria, and he's a model and ambassador for many brands due to his cute face. The next person on the list is Yul Edoche. Yul Edoche is another talented Nollywood actor who is still very handsome and has what it takes to be on this list. He's from Anambra State and is the son of the popular and legendary actor Pete Edoche, and he has this cute face which still make him wantable even on social media. So many young people still want to get their hands around him. And the next person alongside with him is Ken Ehricks. Ken Ehricks is also a talented actor who has graced us with his cute face on screen. He's a Nigerian film writer, producer, and occasionally musician. He's popularly known for his role as Hugo in the movie The Illiterate, alongside with Tom Todike and Edoche. He's from Anambra State and is really, really handsome. The next on the list is Ramzi Nouah. And with no doubt, Ramzi Nouah is very talented and skillful. During his young days, you probably see him on the top three of the most handsome. He's still very good looking and has what it takes to still be on this list. He's a Nigerian actor and a director who was born in Lagos to an Israeli father and a Yoruba mother who hails from Owo, Ondo State. And yes, Ramzi Nouah is really handsome. And the next person alongside with him is Jim Hyke. Jim Hyke is another handsome actor And even at that age of his, women still loves to be with him. He's very talented and cute at the same time. And he's an actor, a songwriter, singer, and a very cool businessman. He was born in Libreville, Gabon, and he's still very much in love with Dana Kindrew Wright. We are together now. The next person on the list is Michael Gutson. Michael Gutson is the next on the list, and he's really handsome. Yes, he really is. He's a Nigerian actor and a businessman. He was born in Kano, but hails from Imo State. And anytime ladies see him on screen, they just want to have more of him. He's really cute, and of course he really is. And he has appeared in over 100 movies. The next person on the list is Malik Milton. Without any shadow of doubt, you will agree with me that Malik is really handsome, and he has what it takes to be on this list. He's a fast rising actor, an entrepreneur, and a television personality. He's said to have hailed from Enugu State in the southeastern Nigeria. So far, he has starred in so many Nollywood movies and has been regarded as being super hot. The next person on the list is Blossom Chukwuma Ejiukwu. Blossom is handsome and even a talented actor who has graced our screen so well with his skills in acting. He was born in Benin City, Edo State, and he graduated with a degree in mass communication from the Benson Idahosa University, Benin City, Edo State. His look is the reason why you see him playing romantic roles in movies. Mike Ezenrui is another talented actor who has graced our screen so well. He's so handsome and has made many women fall in love with him. Whenever you see him acting, he acts majorly in romantic movie roles and has been really cool with it. His style of acting is just so unique, and you just want to see him on screen on a daily basis. The next person on the list is Somadina Adima. He's a Nollywood actor, model, TV presenter, who is accounted to be one of the most handsome guys in Nollywood. He studied at Nnamdi Azikiwe University. He started acting at a very young age and has grown up to be this very cute guy you are seeing on screen. He has remained in the Nollywood industry, and his skills in acting has improved over the years. The next person on the list is Alex Ekubo. Alex Ekubo is a Nigerian actor, model, who was the first runner-up at the 2010 Mr. Nigerian contest, and is known to be good and very talented in acting and interpretation of movie roles. Before he proposed to his girlfriend, Francie, many have always wanted to have this sexy Alex Ekubo to themselves, and rumors have always spread on him because of how cute he is. The next person on the list is Ike Ogbonna. Ikechukwu Michael Ogbonna is an actor, model, producer, director, and a television personality. He's very handsome without a question. He originated from Abia State, and he graduated with a degree of art in sociology. He's very cute, and ladies always wanted more of him daily because of how good looking he is. The next person on the list is Ray Emoti. This guy is another talented guy in the Nollywood industry, and he's very tall, good looking, and is one of the biggest names in the Nollywood industry. He obtained his degree in acting at the New York Film Academy and also graduated from the university with a degree in business admin. You see him play romantic roles majorly in movies, and this is because of how handsome and how cute he is. He is an actor, writer, model, and a musician. The next person on the list is Bolanle Ninalowo. Handsome with his huge body and his American accent, which is another added advantage for him in the Nollywood industry. Over the years, Bolanle Ninalowo has made a name for himself as one of the Nollywood's hunk. And seriously, this guy is really handsome. Really handsome. The next on the list is Kenneth Okoli. Kenneth Okoli is another handsome actor and model who was crowned Mr. Nigeria in 2010 because of how handsome he is. It is not easy. He ventured into acting, and it has really paid after all. And many ladies want him on screen because of how handsome and cute he is. He graduated from the Valley View University in Ghana. The next person on the list is Enyima Ingwe, and he is a Nigerian actor who is really handsome, and he is also a producer and a creative entrepreneur. He is best known for playing Nonso in The Wedding Party 2 and Tamino in Black November. He is really handsome, and he has always melted the heart of ladies with his appearance. The next person on the list is Frederick Leonard, and he's one of the most admired Nollywood actors. He has this built body stature, which has got so many girls dying and wishing to have him. He happens to be one of the most handsome Nollywood actors, with no doubt, and one of the Nollywood's leading men who have successfully carved out a niche for himself in the industry. He's a native of Anambra State and is really, really handsome. The next person on the list is Brian Okwara. Brian is the first on the list of the most handsome, and yes, he really deserves to be at the top. He won the title of the Mr. Nigeria in 2007 and reached the semi-final in the Mr. World in 2007 competition. He's of Igbo descent and is a very talented actor. He has this sexy build that makes him loved by many. He is a model and has done that for many brands. So what do you think about this list? What do you think about all these actors? What do you think about their acting career? What do you think about their acting career? What do you think about their lifestyle? Comment in the comment section. And also don't forget to subscribe to our channel by clicking on the subscribe button. And also don't forget to bell the notification bell for more updates when I will post new videos. Thanks for watching. Bye for now. See you in our next video.